A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me. When life flashes before us, we find something. Something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
Oh! is this place? Oh, a torture. Oh, that was loud.
Thank you.
Take it slow. Respond.
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you. Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay, okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition, Lara? It's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, 2 PhDs, 1 in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Well, look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
See if this thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus.
Radroth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. Then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay. Hello? Hello? Is someone there? Be a way through. Damn it.
A hateful woman in the guise of a demon.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Lara, you made it.
Sam, thank goodness.
Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to her?
Go one time off.
We need to find them.
Wait. What about Raw?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Raw. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Raw. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay.
Look for the large gate!
Could have warned me about the wolves, Doctor.
It's all clear, Laura. Come on up!
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. Oh. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
The handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Let's see if I can fix this axe.
All right, Laura. Shall we give it a go, then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
Symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. It is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Laura.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! Please! Just go along with them, Laura. Do whatever they say.
Timing up, pistolet.
Who are you people? What do
Silence!
You want with us?
Laura!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silent girl. Ativiet, хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Let go! Laura, run!
Oh, no! No!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all! Hey, bring
Don't
up the prisoner!
Yeah, I'm on it!
Keep looking!
There! Another one!
Oh, God!
group's got some
fight. All right, let's find the rest.
Gonna have to kill us. Too bad. You gotta use some new recruits.
Hey! Girl is missing. Keep an eye out.
All right.
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся так спастись? No one escapes. Out! Вылезай! Но трать моего... Вылезай! Но трать моего времени! Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
Of ammo.
Killing us all! Over here. Over here.
shit.
So what came in? Another tanker?
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff then. What?
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh God, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try.
For the ritual. We'll know more by tonight.
What? Help me out here! Hey! Hey, we got a survivor here!
Why are you doing this?
You got some fire out here.
There she is! Move to the upper levels!
see you two go.
Sorry, they did a real number on your leg.
No, it looks worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
We're also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on. Oh.
Oh, no. No. Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard. I can't do that now.
Thank you.
Let's get you patched up.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
That should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's have him a fast letter then.
Just be careful, Laura.